Not a beach day at all. In fact, all day today, windy, snowy conditions have been blasting the seacoast. Take a look behind me. This is Ocean Boulevard, the main drag here in Hampton Beach. On the ground, coastal towns have been seeing well over a foot of snow. Thanks to the wind, some snow drifts are knee to waist deep, but in large part, drivers decided to spend much of their day at home.
Walking from work and just going to go grab some lunch. That's it. Get back to work.
This man who spent this snow day at work at a local investment firm was not alone on foot. Around lunchtime, there were more pedestrians than cars coming through Portsmouth's Market Square. On the road, we saw mostly plows dealing with the limited visibility.
Well, when it gusts up, you can't see anything, so it's tough.
We did see some people on skis, and this man tried snowshoes.
It was a little difficult. I mean, I cheated part of the way and walked on the road. And my daughter, you see there's two pairs of snowshoes there. She went home with some friends. She didn't want to walk home with the snowshoes. So.
Drifting snow was a big issue. In nearby Newcastle, we found waist-deep snow blocking residential driveways. And check out these homes dating back to the 1700s. Their front doors blocked by the white stuff thanks to the wind and passing plows.
I think it's mostly the drifts. There's probably like, I don't know, a foot and a half, 2 feet of snow in certain areas.
By noon, State Police Troop A, which covers the Seacoast, had seen a few dozen cars off the road, mostly on I-95, but fortunately no major accidents. But by 1 p.m., I-95 in Hampton Falls looked more like a snow-covered country road than an interstate with hardly any traffic to speak of. We did see some smaller cars having trouble with the amount of snow on the ground.
I see a lot of non-SUVs stuck trying to get into parking areas. Not a lot of cars out. We saw a couple people snowshoeing.
And finally, back live tonight here at Hampton Beach. This was not a day that you wanted to spend out at sea. In fact, officials monitoring conditions have been seeing waves as high as 10, 15, even nearing 20 feet tall. We're live at Hampton Beach tonight. Mike Garrity, WMUR News 9.